Let me take this opportunity to sincerely welcome the Deputy President for accepting to grace this occasion where we are marking a whole week of celebration of the Youth Week. Your Excellency, I want to just remind ourselves we are here because youth agenda is a global agenda. Your Excellency, all the problems of the youth, every country, and the UN is celebrating on the 12th August. And for that reason, Your Excellency, we thought we should launch, because in the past, in Kenya, we have celebrated since 2005. Last year, we did not celebrate because, you know, we were busy. So this is like double celebration. The youth here, and they can share when they go with, to meet the others, we must ask ourselves, deep inside, as an individual, why do some youth succeed while others fail? Why do some youth succeed while others do not? It's a question we need to ask ourselves, but we know from what we have received, the research we have gathered in the books, in the ministry, those who succeed are those who take opportunities. Opportunities that come through government, opportunities that are brought by so many other sectors that are trying to help the youth. And when they see that opportunity, they go further and exploit. So the issue, youth, vijana, if you are told there are no jobs, do not listen. There are many jobs. Some Kenyans are having three jobs in by themselves. Therefore, the way you are told you have come out from your home, go out and be very focused what you want to do, you'll be able to find something to do. So let me thank all of you, and especially also Governor Kibwana, Your Excellency, when we are looking for the venue to launch this. As you know, county government is working very closely with the national government. Professor Kibwana came all the way to Nairobi to sit with us. I was humbled that the professor, who is a county governor, came to sit with these committees so that we could plan for this day. Can we give him a clap?